Look, he's trying to stop illegal migrants. This is crazy. He's never going to succeed. You know, what's funny is it's going to have zero impact on this problem. What's going to happen is Americans pay a lot more tax. And you know what? A lot of Mexicans will probably, over time, lose their jobs in Mexico. Because, you know, if the tax keeps going up and the Americans stop buying Mexican things, then Mexicans will have less jobs. And guess what?
Guess what they're going to do?
You know what they're going to do, Megan?
They're going to come on
over. They're going to come on over, America!